Today we will be discussing one of the main focuses in second grade mathematics, adding and subtracting base 10 place value. This covers section 2.4a of the Texas Essential Knowledge and Skills. Students develop an understanding of the base 10 value system and place value concepts. The student's understanding of base 10 value includes ideas of counting in units and multiples of thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones, and a grasp of number relationships which students demonstrate in a variety of ways.
Have you ever wanted to be a doctor? How about an architect or a teacher? All of these occupations involve using numbers. Doctors use numbers to figure out how much of a certain medicine to prescribe a patient. Architects use both big and small numbers to figure out a dimension of a building they are designing. All teachers use numbers up to at least 100 for grading purposes. Everything in this world uses numbers, so where do we begin to learn about these? Let's begin with the basics, place value.
What does place value mean? It is the value of a digit depending on its place in a number.
There are many different positions in the base 10 value system. Then there's the hundreds, the tens, and the ones. To help you understand each position, let's think of it this way. Instead of a hundreds place, think of 100, and then 10, and then 1. Today we will be working with base 10 tiles. These will help give you a visual representation of what exactly is going on.
Let's start with a simple number. Let's say 7. Now let's lay out the number 17. Forever. This is not some slight disease we can try and cure. To make it a little easier, every time we have 10 ones, we're going to exchange it for one block of 10. Maybe I should care more about safety, but I can't ignore or betray. 17. One tens, which would be your tens place, and 7 little ones, which is your ones place. Now let's try the number 70. Everyone would agree that 70 is really 7 groups of 10. So right here we have the number 70. Let's try 101. 100 is really just 10 groups of 10. So we have 7, so we just need 3 more. Now, for every group of 10 we have, we're going to exchange it for a 100. Now, for the number 101, we need one more 1. Easy.
Now that you have a basic understanding of what place value means, let's work on adding and subtracting some numbers. What is addition? Addition means to combine different numbers. Subtraction, on the other hand, means to take one quantity away from another.
Now let's work on some addition. Let's start with 7 plus 5. Me stop, think about the world and what I got. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. I got dreams for food and hope for drink. A new chance coming every time I blink. Sunset dripping off the thoughts. Now we're going to combine them. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. And maybe I should care more about safety. See, we have enough to exchange. Now we're going to do a little bit of subtraction. Let's start with the number 53 minus 25. So, can we take 5 away from 3? No, there's just not enough. So we're going to need to exchange a 10 for 10 ones. Now we have enough to take 5 away. So, let's take 5 away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take it away. And we're left with 8 left. Now we need to take 2 tens away from this group of 4. So let's take 2 away. And let's see what we have left. We have 2 groups of 10 and 8 ones. So our answer is 28. Lunatic, crazy would be changing your mind. You can do this, you can do